Good morning, sir. Before I am explain my material for you, now I want to introduce myself. My name is Irmino Reni Pahusip. I come from Samosir. I am stay in Medan Perjuangan. The register number 19120121. I am a student at the HKBP Nomensen Medan University. Okay, sir. I am explain for you my material about technique and phrase and phrase in the linguistic teaching from book by Diana Larsen Freeman. Okay, sir. Now introducing this book. It action to providing information to the teacher and training on the 8 methods of the teaching frogging language that are obtained up. Also provides motivation for us the action method in teaching and learning by reading this book. We will gain an understanding of the present flats of his method and technique by relating them the other method. This book discusses a method by demonstrating their practice in class. After testing the method, we are expected to draw conclusion about the present that are according with the teaching method of the teacher after getting to know these present flats. It's the hope that we will understand the answer to the following question. Number 1. What the purpose of the teacher as in the method? Number 2. What is the role of the teacher and what is the role of student? Number 3. What is characteristic in the teaching or learning process? Number 4. What the natural the emerge in interaction between the teacher and student or student and student? Number 5. What do students feel about method? Number 6. What do you see display language and culture? The next, what language section and skill then influenced? And what is the role of the student for language of the learning process? And next, how is evolution done? How do the teacher respond to the student how make stuck? The number 2, my material, grammar translation method. Grammar translation method actually not new. It is assessed to be called to be the classic method because it was as of the teacher classes. Language, Latin and Greek at the beginning of the control in the method was at the help student read a frequent frogging language literally. This method assesses that by learning the grammatical of the target language student will be more be familiar the grammatical language of the their own language, and this habit helps them to be better at speaking and writing their own language. And the method the teacher asks in the translation method to translate the flat words in Freudian language by us their language. After that, the teacher gives assignment by asking student to defeat the fourth word and fifth similar of opposite of what. It's like the word ambition called else. Then after the teacher explain this word and invite student to mention other example, the teacher then explain about the grammar in the text. Follow the teacher, explain by looking at the example in their respect for the A preface of the method name. Okay, next, students are expected to know literally from Ifroyan language and culture. For example, students are told to read Mark Twain's Life of the Mississippi. Okay, next. This reading translation of technique helps students understand the meaning of the words they are translating. Next, the technique of giving question the student according to the reading beside help the student how to draw conclusion on the reading. Students are also expected to be able to answer question according to their own words. Okay, next. The student write the answer to improve the make skill, namely reading and writing. Besides, they it also train student to speak listening. The next, the teacher corrects student when the answer is wrong, profit opportunity for the other to give correct answer or correct them about the ulterior nature of the teacher in the classroom. Students are give grammar rules for the ask of the direct object with the two fur on student as this rules of sentence according to the example. This technique is called the deductive application of grammar rules. Using words in sentence and filling info in sentence, and students are expected to conclusion to know grammar rules according to the target language. Next, student memories vocabulary and grammar structure sort of present phase and fast tense, but are still ongoing today. This technique is memorizing. The technique as students are expected to know the new vocabulary, now the correct grammar rules and paradigms. Okay, the next, direct method. As we ask, grammar translation method, direct method, is not a method. This method is widely asked by the teacher to deprogram language more communicatively through the target language. Since then, the reject method and has become famous, and teacher have switched to the method listening of grammatical translation method. The very basic rule of the cheese method is that it is not allowed to translate. The expression gained after observing teaching methods and phrase and flat in the classroom are as follows. Student read reading. That's all about reading to make student read target language partly on so that reading skill are deployment so speaking practice or language speech. The teacher saw the object from the map and after reading its paragraph to make it easier of student understand its the meaning. Teacher and student of the target language in the classroom or the technique of asking student answer question to avoid asking their own or mother language profit correct pronunciation and the score student vocabulary. The teacher answer student question by drawing or map drawing on the board so the teacher does not translate the word by demonstrate it. The teacher corrects student grammatical error by providing the right answer choose with the self-correcting technique to help student correct their own mistake. The teacher read the reading or zigzag technique and the student write in order to develop student writing skill. The teacher gives the axioma of writing on paragraph about geography or writing paragraph so that can find out geographical condition that is the as status. Profiles are us there are to help student learning another language. After observation in the classroom, we can conclude that it direct method there are many techniques they can be as we can find the technique object. The rules of the teacher and student how the character or technique characteristic are the interaction between teacher student and student teacher how implicit language and language skill the role of mother tongue and how teacher application and when responding to insert student. Okay, so next audio lingual method. The audio lingual method emerged during World War Two and I am to profit military forces with the teaching of the game language, the target language. Okay. technique and phrase some is language technique by Diana Pomfreman book review. This teaching activity method are of the independence of or independence between language of communication. Some of the phrases of the test are: A. If it is possible, is the better aspect language for the real life every day. Live. B. Being up to now, what the out or the speaker means is part of the community competition. The target language, the is language to call or introduce him in the classroom does not only make the language learning some time. D. All language function can be conveyed in print for language. The effect is out of community process and not mastering the for the language. E. Games are important because they have the same characteristic real communication in their listening process, which also goes with the speaker in the kids' feedback from the listener. Students are given the opportunity to express an idea opinion. Okay, sir, the next. Okay, sir, I think my mother is finished. Thank you. And goodbye.